Las Vegas police need your help locating a missing and endangered 85-year-old. Police said Daniel Torres may be in severe emotional distress and in need of medical assistance. He was last seen yesterday evening around 6 o'clock on Olive Street near East Charleston and Fremont, wearing a blue baseball cap with a USMC logo, a light blue t-shirt, and blue jeans. Anyone with information regarding his whereabouts are encouraged to contact Metro Police.